top 5 deaths in Inazuma 11. Number 5, Sonny's mum. A rubbish moment to chuck in episode 1 and actively detrimental to the rest of the season. Number 4, Ireid Obies. Man fell off a rooftop in a lightsaber battle. Star Wars could never. Number 3, Ray Dark. Well, it would have been top, except then they brought him back. Number 2, Banda. It was nothing if not abrupt. And number 1, Aiden Froste, because Ares shows how much less interesting the brothers are when they're both still alive. Subscribe!